A lot of our stability has to do with balance. Now, if I've got more fuel in one tank than the other, then I can create an out of balance situation. Let's see what happens. This is going to be dynamically unstable when I make a turn. I want to make a turn to the left, so we're turning to the left. See the ground coming down. And I got about that much bank. I watch where I let go. Okay, this thing, the nose is dropping, and we're actually dropping and going into a spiral. And this thing is turning tighter and tighter and tighter. In fact, we're going to overspeed our airplane if we're not careful. Alright, now we are in a spiral. We are spiraling.